It's streaming time and I'm tired as fuck, and it looks like I'm tired as well. Yay. Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. I'm going to be doing a idle bit of mapping while I wait for the session to start, which starts in half an hour. So, yeah, looking forward to it. Sweet. Oh, and Nuclear Potato has given me the host straight away. Thank you very much. Okay, so I have done a bit more mapping since the stream earlier today. Not much. I've been busy doing other things. But yeah, this part here is starting to come together slowly. yes, AD, exactly. I'm looking forward to letting you play it soon. If you bear with me a second, I did download an update of Otex, but it seems like it didn't actually work, so bear with me a second. Just gonna get a Chrome window open. Download the latest copy. I probably should have done this before I started the stream. God, it's way too warm in this fucking room. Might have to set the fan up at some point. Okay, the latest Otex has been downloaded, definitely. Let's go and bring that in here. Sweet. And then I'm just gonna tidy up my downloads folder. Okay, cool. So if I go back in, that should be up and running. Thanks, DM Phobos. You can thank AnnMutt for the initial component of the map. Getting it to look good in the first place. Give me something really nice to work with. But yeah, I'm hoping I'm doing the map some justice. Okay, so this bit here is going to be some of that stupid 3D trickery that I so very intensely love. Oh, are you joking? I unselected it all. Why would you do that to me? Sorry if I seem a bit quieter than usual today. My fiance is literally right next door and fast asleep. She's got work in the morning. Poor girl is working on a Sunday. Fuck that. So, yeah. It's my duty as the one who loves her to be quiet so that she can rest. Lower unpegged. Reset the alignment. Let's... L90. There we go. Perfect. The one I wanted is here. I'm going to replace that with O solid for now. O solid O2. Just so I can get things where they should be first. Sweet. So what these could actually be. Delete it. Totally unnecessary, please make this look 3D kind of stuff. In fact, no, I won't do that to put things on top. Yep, yeah, okay, idea has just struck me. If I join these, I can work on them all at the same time. So that needs to be... Yeah, we'll do it there. Basically, it doesn't matter what lighting level that is. Okay, so we've got a orange texture. Let's bang this in. So it's this speed map. I'm really not sure what we're going to end up making today. The theme selection is pretty wild. I'll go through the themes in a moment. In fact, too, I'm just going to send a link to those in the Abyssal Speedmapping Session so you can see what I'm up to. So, yeah, God damn it. I'm not sure which side is the right side, but I'll make it work. There we go. So those are topped with this piece, which is nice, I guess. And then if I have a special of 8, I could grab all of these, use the stair builder. that wasn't actually my intent to get viewers with it. Yo, John, thank you very much for the host. Does that mean Anmut has finished his stream? And hi there, killer. You came for arse, did you? Well, you're going to see some arse, not my arse, but my Abyssal Speedmapping Session entry in just under half an hour. So the stream is up ready in advance, and we'll get to the speedmapping shortly. So I'm using this as a warm-up session. Get some burning barrels up in here. Just help it feel a bit more, I don't know. Actually, that should probably be this instead. Ah, shame. I was hoping to be able to copy-paste over the top of those, but you can't. Light sources, there we go. That's what I'm thinking of. That works nicely. You did a raid, but nothing showed up. That is frustrating, isn't it? Oh, well, thank you very much for the raid, nonetheless. Mutt, welcome to the stream. Thanks for your stream earlier. That was definitely a good, entertaining watch. Your mapping style is, I don't know, just it's inspirational, to be honest. It's nice to work on one of your, I don't know what word to use to say it, really. One of your scraps, almost. Like, I'm privileged with it. Let go of these pieces. That's what I want. That's fine. I can work that in a minute. I need to fill in the holes in a moment. Yes. Yes, Atronox. Okay, so this bit here. Merge with that, to be honest. That needs to come as close to it as possible. And we'll do the same over here. So this is technically like a little tiny sky sector, and it's also got the black trim marks on it, which basically prevent you from seeing the texture behind there. Just keeps it tidy, basically. Ah, oh, me and my fake 3D stuff, huh? When will I learn? There we go. Now to draw zigzags. Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. My boss at work, he wants me to make a map based on the shape, at least. So it's like a blueprint of the Millennium Falcon, but I don't really have the time or patience to do that right now, so maybe another time. It's pretty cool to see someone completely external from the Doom scene, like, interested in what I'm doing, though, so I kind of want to, like, humour his request just to, I don't know, keep the interest going, I guess. This is going to be messy. This is going to be so messy. Wonderful. What a fucking shit all this is going to be. Oh, God. Forgive me and my sloppy mapping. I'm hoping this is good enough that the player can't see through those gaps. Oh, my God. That's a big step. want so badly. As soon as it's, like, not on the grid, doing this stuff feels fucking horrible, and I don't know why I'm doing it to myself. Okay, I'm actually going to reset the alignment, even though I got it all perfect earlier. Oh, solid, O2. Lower unpegged, and go. Ah. Does that mean it's one-sided? No. So just simply didn't select these upper bits. Whatever, okay. That's not really a problem. It's working for me, so... dump the player here and then do a test. Ah, okay, I see map. You know, even while I'm free looking, most of that isn't visible. But if I turn off free look, is there any points where I can see through this? No. Oh, where is it? Perfect, okay. Yeah, I'll try to make this bit look a bit more 3D out the back here. You're not going to be able to come up on this ledge that I'm standing on right now, but yeah, I feel like it's working. So, yeah, if I didn't set this teleporter, if I no clip up here, I'll show you the bits that are different now, Matt. So, just gonna kill all monsters. So you got this bit out here. That lowers these walls now. And once you come out here, obviously there's all these things to fight. And you catch a glimpse of the exit there. That might change. Yo, Blasty, thanks for the subscription. More like speed crapping. Yeah, thanks. So yeah, this teleports you up here. Get a view of the doors. That teleports you up here. You can, you know, use the doors. That lowers that bit down there. The texture change hasn't been configured yet, but you know, whatever. Got a little secret here. Which lets you come across here. And you can go to the doors. This bit here is totally optional. You don't ever have to come here. I've made this as literally just like a plasma gun location. Which would be cool. Added this staircase up here, which takes you to like that little tiny gap, so if I no-clip through, back to this side. There's this little bit here, this is just a rocket storage now, overlooking where the yellow key area is. So if you go down and round, that switch is what opens up the section here, as you had before, and it closes behind you and requires the yellow key to get back out. So this is like a sort of self-contained yellow key area now. Yeah, so we got this bit here where the Hell Knight sort of just sits. You could ignore him, but you'll be punished for doing so because that happens. I have to shoot that switch to leave. And yeah, so the enemies that I've obviously already killed reveal here if you haven't killed them already. 10, was it, I think, spectres? Something stupid like that. 10, 12 spectres are there, and a Ratron here. Doing that blows the yellow key that you can see. So you can run around, grab the yellow key, and then you get the Baron replacement right in your way, which is, you know, tasty. And then you can get out. So yeah, that's the yellow key area currently in its as complete as it currently is state. I was going to add somewhere here-ish, maybe just literally right here, I was going to add like a little concrete block sticking out, which contains rad suits, but we've also got a little rad suit station around here. So obviously this bit isn't damaging at the moment, but it will be when I'm finished with it. And yeah, this gives you a view outside, which is where I was just working. Because why not? Not finished with this bit at all, but is what it is. This is going to be the red key area. I've not really worked on it yet, but you get the point. Come around here, this is where I was working just now. So that building looks a bit more 3D, and this bit here as well is literally just mapping. So that bit's kind of cool, but we'll check that out in a bit. Good stuff, Corn King. That's what coming to the streams is a benefit for. So yeah, these orange doors, they say blue key, but they're going to be all three keys required. And they dump you right there with the switch, which opens this bit. So through here is the exit. That might change if you might go into the mountain or something. I've not decided. Depends on what Stormcatch does for his map. This bit down here, I think you saw that in a previous stream, didn't you? Anyway, yeah, basically down there is how you get a Berserk, but it's totally optional. This bit's a more deadly fight now. I've added the Mancubus and stuff, so... yeah. I'm making the new Cyber character, Corn King. I've already started work on it. It's just not finished. So there's the second rocket launcher here. I guess I'll treat everyone watching, all 17 of you already, wow, to some secrets. So we've got behind here, there's a little switch that is literally all this secret rewards you with. There's a switch, which opens up a later secret. So running away from there, you can traverse as you need to. And basically up here, whoops, there was a switch that Mutt had placed. I didn't know what the fuck this switch was going to be, but I've added a teleporter there. That is only 1 second long. So you literally need to hit and backpedal into the teleporter to get there quick enough. So that takes you here. So that would have just been an armor secret if I didn't hit that switch over there. But having hit the switch gives you access here to the BFG. It lowers the switch on the other side, so now you teleport through. You have to go back to where the BFG part is, which is over here. Go up here, platform across, then grab the BFG. So it's a bit convoluted to get it. But yeah. And Laserink, do you know a guy who's made a cyber-styled Baron of Hell holding a rocket launcher and a chain gun? That's the question. So yeah, this is all starting to come together quite well. And we've got this area down here, which I'm sure you've seen before. That lets you come out here. Platform your way across, nothing too serious. That raises the stairs and also raises enemies that can come and fuck your shit up. Hi guys. More traps, because I'm an evil bastard. And nothing is safe. Cheeky little secret. Let's get blue armor down here. So yeah, done loads of shit. It's starting to come together quite nicely now, I think. Right, how long have we got left? We start the Abyssal Speedmapping Session in 10 minutes, I think. So I think I'm going to join the call. And yeah, Corn King, you can use it on December the 10th. Yeah, so I'm just going to ask questions quickly. So do we have a texture pack for this session? What's the theme? Just do we have a texture pack? That's all I really need to know. In the meantime, I'll wait for this. I'll join the call in a minute. Oh god, do I want to join the call? Jay Williams in there. I don't want to join the call anymore. So forgive me if the call is a bit less than favourable and sounds like a bunch of nerds chatting a load of shit, because that is usually what it is. If I find I'm not enjoying the call too much, I'll do what I did last week and abandon. So if I do happen to jump out into my own stream again, I might invite, say, one of you guys or Mtrop or something again, if he's about this time. And yeah, we'll just have a jolly good old time, whatever happens. And hopefully I can make a map that isn't a fucking picture of a cock. I'm somewhat proud of that map. I shouldn't be, but I am. Alright, take care, Mutt. Thank you very much for the raid and just tuning in. I appreciate it. Okay. Let's see. So, if I just do them all at the same time, they're reset. We want O Solid 2 and we want Lower Unpegged. There we go. We grab these. Sneak what a cock into Evertonity. tempting. Not a good idea, really, let's be honest, but tempting. All the same. Okay, so we're going to paste this in. What am I doing? I think that should be... Is it 64? I'm just going to dump the number in and hope it's correct. Slick. It is. Except I made one big mistake. I do not want to include these side ones, so I've already done those. So we're just making all these 64 high. And like an absolute muppet, I forgot to lower unpick them. Genius. So you're getting models made for a custom monster. Well, if you're... Excuse me, I'm just opening curtains. If you are, like, targeting GZ Doom and going for 3D, you can use the MD3 format. It does have some limitations, so I'd suggest reading up on them. Such as, I think you can only have 4,096 triangles per model in that format. There's some other... technical aspect to it as well. I'm not too smart. AD79, if you could avoid using that Baron, it's actually going to be revealed in map 10 as the boss of the second episode. So I kind of feel like if you could find an alternate option, that'd be for the best. Just because no custom monsters will have been introduced by the time your map rolls around. A good alternative would be like doubling down on Hell Knights and just going for it that way. What program are you using to make sprites? I'm using any old program that I see fit. Any graphic editing program. I'm basically Frankensprite-ing, so I'm taking other people's work and stitching them together. In this case, I'm taking the Cyber Baron from Realm 667. I can't remember the original author, but I will be crediting them when I include it. And I'm taking the Chain Gunner from Doom 2 and just fucking making them mash together. And yeah, it'll hopefully look okay. Sorry if there's some bad background noise, by the way. I opened the window and... yeah, it's just late night Saturday traffic, isn't it? And probably drunk people running past as well, going, "Oh, wait there." Because, you know, England, wonderful place. Starting to shape up, and then we want to go to OSPRT and use this one. Motherfucker. Almost done. The last bit we've got to do is the tiny little trims that go here like this. You know what? Doing it like that'll be easier for me. And these just sort of segment the, also stitch the black texture to the edge of the poles rather than just making it seem to go into the surface like a weird thing. Yeah, hard to explain what I mean, but I'm sure you'll get it. So, oh, solid, oh, 02. We're on peg 128. Why 128? Okay, 5 minutes till Abyssal Speedmapping Session starts. Piss fuck. I have failed. So it should be 64. 64, 64. There we go. All that for a bit of fake 3D decorative crap. That's not even needed. Yeah, I'm really sorry, AD. The Baron was changed some time ago, but I guess I didn't remake the announcement obvious enough. Not sure what we could do there. Like, we could have something else replaced, but the Baron is, for the most part, the most useless enemy. Yeah. Okay, so that little bit I'm happy with. I'm happy to actually leave that where it is. Let's just take nature and randomize the position. There you go. Wonderful little tool, that. Don't want to cover it up too much, to be honest. Big ones are covering up a bit too much for my liking. That's better. Ooh, press the normal button. Let's have this follow around here like this. Okay. Right, speed mapping. I need to get in the quicker flow of things. So I'm going to overview the themes now. Let's have a look at what we've got and make some plans based on them. So we have 10 themes. I wonder where that fucking list is. Right, okay. Option number one, reality maps. You start with one health and you can't gain more. That is a theme I really like. Now, I know a lot of people in the Abyssal Speed Mapping group aren't so keen on it, and that's fine, because I'm not them. but yeah, in all seriousness, I think that's a good theme. I'm quite excited for the possibility of that. And if I was to make something, I'd probably have a focus on hit-scan combat. So it's like reactionary, one-shot, one-kill type thing. You know, you have a shotgun or a chain gun, and you just fucking... You have to twitch reflex, some nasty traps, but nothing too horrible. It makes the zombie very relevant, which makes it an interesting enemy to put in your map. So I think in that one, I'd just go for a very typical, like a very, very typical tech-based theme, because they're quick to make, easy to make look good. And just sort of have it so there's lots of like nooks and crannies where things can come from and where you can hide to protect yourself from shots. So yeah, that's a fun theme. Theme number two. Yes, right at you. Stark lighting. So light differences must be at least 64 in value. I don't know what kind of map I'd make, but it's going to be abstract. That's simple enough. Option number three, 384 by 384 map layout. I don't see how that would take me too long to make, so I'd probably just make a ridiculously detailed little area. but yeah, that one I'm kind of hoping doesn't happen as much, so I welcome the challenge. Map option number four, 100 lines. Not a fan of that at all. In the slightest. It literally promotes making arena maps. So yeah, that's that one. Option five, minimum of 100 monsters. So be it. It's basically just make a mini slaughter map. Again, that is literally just make what I feel like making and see how it goes in the end. Then we've got theme number six, telefragging is your main method of killing enemies. So I'm thinking I'd combine that with, say, like a rocket-based gameplay, but be putting enemies in, maybe not rockets, too powerful, maybe just super shotgun only, and having a lot of enemies like really distant, that's hard to hit, like cyber demons, masterminds, Raptrons, the sort of turret enemies that really can scare you, and shit that you wouldn't want to shoot with a super shotgun from a distance, you know? So you've got normal combat as well, but the only way to kill the big stuff is telefragging. Theme 7, exclusively animated textures only. So like waterfalls, computer panels, that sort of crap, everything has to be animated. Not a fan of that because that needs too much setup. But yeah, whatever. Theme 8, rocket jumping Doom style, aka rocket jumping without free look, aka this is fucking garbage. Let's just be honest. Theme 9, heavy usage of line action 242, transfer sector heights. I quite like that one, but I like it when I have more time, so I'm not sure that's going to be good for this theme or not, but we'll see. And theme 10, which I surprisingly like actually. Walk 1 and walk repeat lines only. No switches, no doors, no gunshot stuff. So yeah, those are good. Right. Resource gathering starts now. So I can grab textures, music, and all that sort of shit now. So I'm going to join the call. I'm going to turn my music down a bit for you guys. In fact, it might be too quiet at this point, but we'll see. But yeah, I apologize for anything anyone else says. Here we go.
Hello?
Hello! Hi, guys.
Hello.
How is everyone's day? You're live on twitch.tv. If you have any objections, speak now.
I object. The groom must not be married.
Well, shit. I guess I'll disconnect from the bride.
Disconnect. Life.
You know, that sounds like something that would definitely be a thing in, like, 2025. Just cyber marriages.
That would be convenient.
So, I take it the marriage theme isn't the animated textures only one, then, if you're saying just get whatever resources you want.
It is not the animated textures one.
Beautiful.
Okay. What is this map? I can't remember what this one is. Hold on. What did I make called Discordant?
We're working in Boom format, yes?
Yes, although you can work in vanilla if you want. Fantastic. You can work in vanilla if you really want.
Yes, I love masochism.
Just to rub it in.
Texture packs.
Don't forget you can press the F7 button to make your maps not suck.
I'm going to hook up a push to talk so I can talk to my stream and not talk to you and confuse everyone. Settings.
Okay, that's fist me. I'm Irish. That was an old name. What? I'm not actually Irish. Please don't fist me.
Testing. Yeah, okay, they can't hear me. Scottish. All right, stream. Vote for a texture pack. Nothing too big. I'd like a lower file size.
I do not need that. I am very awake. I do not need fisting.
personally lean towards Biolage or Biolage. Or
I thought that was the first thing Float Red hears when he comes online.
Fisting.
Fisting by the pool.
You guys best get used to this. Oh, not blood. Blood's overused at this point. Yeah.
What?
UAC Ultra? It's not too chunky. Quake 2 I could do. It's just the problem with Quake textures is they sort of like every map ends up being very similar. Yeah, you know, I think I'm going to go UAC Ultra because I've never actually used them before, so. Good old 40 ounce try. I've downloaded them apparently, but I don't think I've used them. I think I considered them for an ass session before.
I can't believe I have that out my ass dot ward. I'm pretty sure it does. Is that the one that Cyphista made? The grass ticks? It's the one that just puts grass linings on textures, which is honestly kind of cool. I don't know how you make an entire map out of it.
Which number of arse is this? Is this the 39th arse?
39th.
Why, fantastic.
I don't think 32 exists, but 39. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, 32 is when I started this back up, right. I think? Yeah. Yeah, that's the Halloween edition. It is a good.
Oh yeah, it arrives.
Alright guys, I think I'm ready. Oh, stream. Any MIDIs I should use in this map? Give me some theme suggestions. Not theme, music suggestions.
Then
I'll take a texture pack too.
No.
Look
through these.
I'm using UAC Ultra if that helps sway anyone else's decision.
Ooh, Aquatex is in here. Celtic Shrine, CWB texture pack.
Yo, Bull, how are you doing? And that is a tiny Pikachu, look.
Dark base, which is to be just darker and grittier.
In fact, I'll bring it up to this one so you can see
darkening.
Properly.
Darkness! Yeah, no, there's a lot. Yeah, there's a lot of texture packs in here. I'm just giving people the variety, you know? There's UAC Ultra, there's Recolored Doom by Nick Baker.
I might go with CR8.
Parallel Phobos by Cyphista.
Fista?
Oh yeah, I see it.
Nick Bakery. More Nick Bakery. Russell Pearson with Lego textures. I know, I'm looking through this for myself, geez.
Yeah, looking at this, I think...
Alright,
I'm going to look at CR8 Quake texture set.
Yeah, I think, you know, I'm leaning towards a red and black theme.
Yeah, these are all WADs. These are all WADs.
Let's have a look at the flats quickly.
Okay. I'm just going to...
The spinning of Rubik's is fantastic.
Use these! There we go. You get the erratic texture pack. Erratic.
It really does not add many textures, does it? In the flats
department.
Now I'm
going to see the erotic texture pack. Wait, you've done it before?
Rubik's. The pie MIDI. Please link it to me in this chat here, and I'll listen to it while we wait.
I thought those were Ravage Fox textures. It's on the AS cord. I just pasted the link to the erratic texture pack.
And done. That's my map. Fantastic.
Yeah, I'm using.
That was literally a chance to rickroll me then, Bull.
Well, slap my tits and call me Sugarland.
That was a nice thing to actually.
talking here to
Tyr. I totally forgot. Okay, there's too much brown. I'm pretty sure that's Z Doom exclusive, that one.
I mean, I'm not actually going to use this because file size will be ridiculous if it's a black MIDI, but yeah, there you go. Anyway, since it's not actually a viable option, let's save my time.
Okay, how about this one? I've never seen people use this one before. It's called CR8 Quake Textures.
I've just literally downloaded that.
Yeah, it's
just literally downloaded that.
This is done by Speedy.
There you go, Jimmy All Middies. That's the file. Folder. Folder I was looking for.
It's only one. It's like a level test.
Okay.
One is called CR8 Test. And the other one is the 3 meg one, yeah. Well, one's CR8 test, you've got CR8 view, and then you've got a readme, and then you've got the texture WAD.
Alright, I'm going to use the IK2.
That's a good Genesis stuff.
I'm going to use.
I'm going to have a look through the mech. I'll probably put it as I might. I'll just go for it. Yeah, I'm going to go with that as well, see what's on there.
Bit too happy.
Okay, what? Using Ika Kiernan textures. These look nice.
I've used this one.
This kind of looks Quake-esque.
In Evertanzu.
Yeah, I should probably actually look at them. That's fine.
Yeah, so is the one I've got.
If I wanted to use much brown,
so much brown. Seeing as I know what's coming next, I'm working with this texture set. It's brown. I kind of had to because one of those was texture focused.
Sweet.
And if I didn't tell you guys like before you got the textures, you'd all be mad.
Let's crack open this new map in Slade.
You'll hear by the reaction.
I'm in the constant state of anger already, so I'm fine.
Okay, save, close, fuck off. Yeah, fuck off, Slave.
Hey, I was thinking of CNNs, I don't know about you guys.
But jump in game, just make sure the MIDI's working.
I was thinking of CNNs impersonating Mickey Mouse. Alright, well, I can exit out of that because I know what the theme is.
Alright. Give me that reality theme. Come on. Let's go.
No.
Oh. Nice. Oh my.
Oh, it's already started.
That's scary.
Oh no.
By Christ, the memes.
It has begun.
I didn't even get to the back half when I was playtesting it. I stopped at Rider 3's map.
No stop.
I think I was 15 seconds.
I need to test my plot. Please, please, please.
Is this too lewd for Twitch? I don't think so. There's people painting fine. Their tits on Twitch. Literally fucking body painters painting their own tits on Twitch. Oh, it's theme 2, stark lighting. Light differences must be at least 64 in value. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, shut up, RDW.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's...
So we've got 2 hours on the clock, yeah?
Woohoo! 2 hours from now. Boom.
Okay.
Let the games begin. Well, I guess I don't need the reality patch I had all set up for this.
Just sneak it in anyway. Sneak it in at the last minute.
No ID, no. Let's not do that.
Cruel. Right, I just drew a square, nice job.
Let me just edit this into the thing that I've got going. So, plus...
Well, with the slack lighting, I'm gonna become spook. I'm gonna need spooky music. And spooky monsters.
Yeah, I need to get my spooky music too.
Nah, that's the Doom equivalent of dead spacing. Everything yelling at you. Nah.
I have enough of that right now.
Let me guess, that's not working. Nope. Okay,
fine. And somebody left. Who left?
Never mind. Alright. I'll leave that there and just tab in every now and then. Right. Let's go to Tesco. Right, map. Player can start right there.
I need a shape. I need a shop here. I know. What the? Who is that? Shia LaBeouf.
So with this theme, just to check, you can do bigger than 64 lighting differences to have somewhere in between the two later on.
Yeah, you can.
Or are we limiting it?
It's not limited to just 64, but you have to have it over, like 64 or over.
Okay, thanks. Mm.
So just do all bright and all darkness. There you go.
If you like.
Someone is smashing their kitchen up, it seems.
Yeah.
Fuck this kitchen in particular.
I was just about to say that.
Fucking roll.
God. Reminds me of this video of a woodpecker I found. They just peeled away half a tree, and the caption was, fuck this tree in particular. Amazing video. Just this bird just going to fucking town on this tree. Alright, no. Everything's gonna be tall and dark and handsome and what?
There's your map name. Tall, dark, and handsome.
I'm not tall, I'm not dark, the handsome bits we'll leave to the jury.
The verdict says no.
Objection.
I'm sorry, I'm joking!
I am sad.
No, not.
Actually, the difference the difference between 64 and full bright isn't actually that bad.
That's a good day. I will resist the urge to put only arch vials on this map. Sure. I do that a bit much. Oh.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm going to steal one of...
Father, have you such little faith in me?
Steal one of Joe Ilya's old ideas. And have... The Fulbright sect has hurt you. Wow. Well, I'm doing it anyway, because fuck it. And then anywhere that is sort of bright does a little bit less damage.
Fucking shock.
Actually, no, I won't. That's too... Nah, that's annoying. I'm not going to bother. That means I have to pay attention to what I'm doing, and I'm not good at that. Can't even be bothered to sort the voice thing out.
I know I've just started, but I'm feeling kind of positive about this. I'm going to flop miserably because I just jinxed myself, but I feel positive.
Well, I'm already decorating, which is a bad thing.
Paul, I've just seen your comment. Good fucking luck, mate.
You too,
good luck. If you can, good. But, you know, good fucking luck. That ain't going to happen.
Although it does allow for some really stupidly bright...
I'm going to shoot for the moon and float endlessly into space with this map.
Space!
I'm going to make
so space. Space. You know.
Space.
Hello, Dad.
Hello, son. I'm space.
That is actually how the dialogue goes, I'm pretty sure.
Okay,
there we go. That's better. That's better. That's not.
You fucking trucks.
This is gonna suck to me.
There we go.
This is really gonna suck to me.
Who are you, Schlag?
Shit on my legs.
I'm gonna play some music while we do this.
Memes. Oh, no.
We get it, you like space.
Okay, is it, what does 64 brightness show up as in game? Like, yeah, because like,
it depends on source port, doesn't it?
If you use a software. Yeah, check in software renderers. It's 64 bright is very dark.
Yeah, it's just that when you're in Doom Builder or Doom Builder X, I suppose, anything under 80 brightness is pitch black.
Literally black, yeah. It sucks. Yeah. That's very close to software,
it's
to be
annoying.
Fair.
Oh,
yeah, whereas, you're right.
Whereas, like, in Z-Doom, for example, with zero brightness, you can still see things. It's really fucking dumb. Oh, dear.
Yeah, the thing that irks me about different source ports and brightness is, you know, like when you're in Boom and it's going to show something at zero brightness, like the wall textures, but just at like that white kind of, that gray kind of crisp showing the outline of the wall textures,
yeah.
Unless it's like metal. Then you don't get that in Z-Doom and other stuff, so.
There's just no consistency. I thought of a little sort of a cheaty way, if you want to, if anyone wants to use this, if you want a way to have sort of things bright and not, just use sky transfers.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Don't go too overboard, but if you, like, just, I want to keep the,
You know, fuck this map.
You can't really mess with the light levels too much, but you can sort of have it so like the sky, the floor is bright and the character is dark still.
Yeah, you know what? Okay, right.
Don't save. Beware, I live.
Slade. Fireworks.
Run, run, run.
Beware, I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Really, you get 2 minutes of that.
Alright.
Doom mapping.
Time to actually slap some textures.
Sars 39. Text.
Crates. Crates for days. DF brown crates.
White.
Delicious.
Wool.
Crates
brown crates.
Switches as well.
DF white. Lats.
I think this what has switches as well.
If they're switches that replace things, I can make a switches loner.
Yeah.
I didn't do that last time, I just like swapped around a couple things, but that I think TMD's map accidentally has Plutonius Skull switches in it. Yeah.
Sure, I'm sure
because you used one of the three switches that are identical, and I figured I'll pick this one because no one's going to use it. There's three different versions, and of course you did.
as a switch texture.
It's like people using Bloody Mess 2 in their maps in Mayhem. Who does that? The first one is identical.
What the hell is that noise?
I think it was WH Wailu's map that did that. So dumb. Are you talking to me?
Aww. Yes.
Okay. So long as we're clear on that.
Cool.
Okay. You're still in homecoming? You're still in high school? What?
Nice.
I don't know what I'm doing now.
Cool.
Hey, I lost myself back in the hold.
DFB. DFB, thank you. I've just put them all in as walls, haven't I?
Have you heard it from the man himself?
Oh man, I've wasted time. 1:49. Jeez, I've wasted 10 minutes. Yeah. I haven't got a map going.
Year and a half.
Happy birthday to you. Wait.
Happy.
I haven't made the score in a long time.
Shit. Okay, so this is technically 256, even though it only goes to 255.
Please. I'll just go with the whole thing.
Fuck this phone in particular.
Don't fuck with me.
Textures.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Add to patch table.
Pick up the damn
phone. Add to texture X.
Pick up the phone, bitch.
Okay, three-door key works, now to actually make something... That's actually a map.
That's a loud phone.
Definitely for you.
I didn't convert them to flats. I will get this eventually.
What the?
Graphics converts to...
Who the fuck has seen that?
It's not me.
Is that Joe? His voice is unusually high and it unnerves
right, yeah,
me
if
so.
I just fucking save that and reopen it, that'll be fine. Thank you.
Man.
Money, I'm staying.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Sweet.
Okay, so this is you. Right. Okay, for a second I was considering just leaving the call. I didn't know. I thought there was Joe for some reason. I was getting really unnerved.
Okay, so. The idea for this map is that we completely zero out the brightness, and then in other parts, we basically just draw a bunch of 16 pixel.
Honestly, any sort of voice like that unnerves
bullshit.
People. Yeah. Howdy, Stewie. How you doing? That's the thing unnerves people.
Wow.
I wonder if that's just fucked him.
Oh. The next ship. It's not me. Fuck off.
We get it, Joe. You can swear. Moving on.
Swear. Oh shit.
Best laugh ever, right?
It wasn't me.
Oh, that'd be amazing if Gifty was here, but I haven't seen him in ages. Need to get him back on these.
Yeah, black.
What?
Oh, you just had to remind me of that. I'm not going to do it, though.
I need an explanation of that. Now.
Actually, I'm
going to... You're not getting one.
Get rid of that.
You're not getting one.
So...
Tough shit.
Yeah, no. Rehashing that would mean that, like talking about that would start the nightmare anew, so...
I'm kind of confused with what I want to do here, because I need that to mark the edges of everything, really. How did I do it in my previous map? I've done this before, and it looked great, but this is going to be an absolute clusterfuck to work with. I feel like this might be my first arse session where I can't...
pull through
with something acceptable by the end of it.
Car driving in. Who is that? I'm currently doing it my way.
That's fine. I'll make it work. I'll make it work.
You got the voice, sing Calypso. Frank Sinatra.
God, the singing. I forgot how often the singing is cracked out. Oh my god.
What the? Okay, I'm glad that abruptly stopped. Ooh, bricks. I'm just gonna have to check to see who just showed up. I'll be back in a bit.
And then Obsidian was never seen again.
Man.
Okay.
Can't remember the time, but I remember. Yeah. Thanks.
I'm gonna spend so long faffing with this digital crap. And I'm not going to have a fucking playable level in it by the end of it. That's why they make so many weird noises tonight in this call. Okay, so... I'm actually going to use this as an edge over here.
No. Well,
we're all working on horror and that. No, not goofy time.
Gonna cut that across there for now.
Oh no. No.
Yeah, this theme is a problem.
Memes are bad.
Meme.
Because it needs to touch every fucking corner.
Okay. I need some monster ideas. Let's see. Hell Knights. Hell Knights.
Yeah.
On the very first trap. And no way to dispatch them.
Cool story, bro.
Fuck is going on here?
I think you can't deal with.
Okay. Oh, what pain in the ass. Okay. That way the edge also has something going on there, so you can see where it is. And the corners get illuminated so you know where they are. Okay, inner corners I'm not going to do.
There's the Hell Knights.
And slap the player up here, going game.
It actually was, yes.
And Boom doesn't like my fucking textures. Oh boy.
Nanny.
Bad P names. Okay, that's fine. So if I save, close.
Nanny. I'm glad someone else is that.
I don't think it's funny.
I think it's
funny. That's why there's two of them. Graphics. Add to patch table. Yes. Import from base. Okay. Graphics, add to text, save, and close, open, and let's have a look. Sweet.
Meme me up, Scotty.
Okay, that's actually quite good.
Good. There's a map name. Very fun- There's your map name,
very
Joe.
Very funny, Scotty, now beam down my clothes. That's all right, I haven't watched Star Trek either.
Did you see them, though?
Yeah, no, everyone knows that.
You fool! Yes. You've captured their stunt doubles!
TMD just made himself sad.
Yeah. Using his incredible sulk. See?
Which is a way to sort of automate this, so if my drawings touch the walls, it just does the upwards pillar straight away for me.
Probably because you keep this sort of thing off Doomworld.
Yeah. Oh, look at that with the bloom. Oh boy.
Yeah, not these days. It's a shame.
Jump for now. Since there's no stairs. That's so bright. And then if I test that in.
You could have given your
boom,
money to Dime.
It works.
I know you could spin it like a burrito or something.
Okay.
Or something more worthwhile.
Now I need to actually make a level that doesn't suck, and that's the hard bit here. Yeah.
No, no, he's alright. He just doesn't come here. It's not these ends, it's just that he can't be asked. He's too busy watching his girlfriend for the last 10 years or whatever.
Wow, that's how long it's been going on for.
Yeah. Nice.
Ouch, to your future.
All these different flavors of brown. This one's got a bit of green in it. Yeah, and I realize that sounds...
Seven shades of shit.
Is your map name?
I don't... What, how did you know?
There we go. There we are.
50 shades of screaming internally. 50 bees. 50 bees.
Not the bees! The situation's been made worse by the addition of yet more bees.
Yeah.
God damn it, I wish I had some normal textures on her.
Mr. Bean.
What?
What the fucking hell?
Dear friend, oh buddy, chum pal, home slice, bread slice, whatever. Alright, okay, we've got something here.
Hi there, Bridge Banner, how you doing? Oh, this is an awkward theme to work with. I'll tell you that now.
Oh, why is that not activating? It's not what I want. Why isn't it activating?
I'm gonna be a dick. I'm just gonna have chain gunners waiting for you in the darkness.
Oh, everybody, save your maps.
Oh yeah. Good or not?
I don't have enough map to save.
Save it anyway.
I can remake this in 10 minutes.
Save it anyway.
I don't even know what I'm calling this. I actually haven't looked on there in a while. It's mostly just looking through this through the channel.
Yeah, it's not activating the... Oh, right, because I haven't set the second one.
Texture...
Okay, cross my time of looking at 134 left. Not too bad. I can make something playable in that time.
I tried getting into Minecraft. I just couldn't.
I play it every now and then.
It makes me a little bit sad.
Oh, I'll check out all the stuff later. Unless you mean I missed an actual cool bridge burner. In which case, another time.
Hurts.
I'm sorry for the background wails.
That hurt. You hurt.
Yeah, it's just this.
And then TMD became a Tarnsman. Wait, not a Tarnsman.
Became TMD?
Tarzan. I was supposed to say Tarzan, but I ended up saying Tarnsman.
Tarnsman, the monkey.
No, he's Lord of the
garbage can.
He's not. He's not Lord of the Apes. Lord of the Apes shit. You have to spell it with a Z so people know.
Babe. Ape shit.
My first traverse book. Today's
Kudos
theme
to the person who uses
is basically high contrast stuff. Oh, that's so annoying that the black actually isn't true black when you get close to it. Why isn't it? That's so... Pants.
Can you do this one thing for me?
Anyway, the theme is light changes of 64 or more. So I'm treating people to this shit.
I'm having so much motherfucking fun right now. You think Tom's
he's already lost.
Yeah.
Tarnsman loses his will to play Doom. Do you want to get it back? Well...
You raise a very good point.
Maximum Doom would break anybody.
Maximum Doom! Fuck it, ripping off tricks and traps.
What's the floor height here?
Eight.
Okay, strange. Whatever.
Damn.
One.
20.
Two.
Oh god, not the fucking square wave.
Oh, I can tell that Dave D. Taylor has the blues. Five. Why wouldn't he? Listening to that.
Dun, 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 dun.
What the fuck?
Who is in that? What are these?
Oh, good times, good times.
Dun, 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 dun.
Today on Doom Music as interpreted.
Yep. Oh my goodness. I just got rid of it. Fuzzball's gonna know this one. Is Fuzzball actually still? Oh no, Fuzzball's there. I'm just reminded of like this thing. It's this game I play called Hollow Knight, and there's this secret area that you can get to where you fight waves of this one really stupid character you fight. And the entire time it's him doing a cappella of the music, just like nah, 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 nah.
Which bit's that?
It's the Eternal Ordeal.
Which?
Oh my.
What part of the game is it though?
It's hidden. It's hidden and quite difficult to find. It's in the new expansion.
Oh, well, then I don't know what you're talking about then, because I've still not played it because I'm a scrub.
I'm no God. Superman.
Damn it.
Jesus.
I think I might just spawn two arch files.
Haven't even thought of the gameplay side of this map yet.
That's a good idea.
It's like here's some Hell Knights, but you can't kill the Hell Knights. Oh, we'll go get this rocket launcher. Oh wait, here's some arch files instead.
I'm doing the thing that I do once a month.
Masturbate. Masturbation.
Bleeding out of your urethra.
Hello.
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 Hello. I need to look at just the lines mode.
Hello, is it me you're looking for?
Oh, that's atrocious. Waluigi, apparently.
Wario.
Oh my god.
Okay, thank goodness. I still remember this one really good one. It's this Australian guy sitting in a chair. Someone's playing it on piano, and he just turns around and goes, "G'day."
This is supposed to be speed mapping.
I've placed a chain gunner, so I'm doing better than you. Hold on. Okay, yep. Layer one start. And good grief, I still remember this one video that some people made. They were trying to test some sort of co-op thing, and they used like the third ass. And the video is just like one of the dudes stuck in a wall, and they're just going, "No player to start. No player to start. Whoever made this map, you're a dick." And of course, this is the one I used. You know that bloomin'. And one of them just goes, "This music is perfect for the situation." There's, I think it was just a test, and they just clipped that video and put it on YouTube. It's somewhere. I just have to find it.
Is there Edge on
no
White?
No player to start.
Teleport.
Did he teleport. Just teleportled?
Teleport one. Monster only.
No, he's just a ninja.
That makes sense. Uh-oh, spaghetti.
That fog is just a smoke bomb.
Yay.
This will work, let's see. Actually no, I'm not gonna keep testing every individual item. I'll actually try and make something before I do it again.
Okay, that sure was an elevator.
I was gonna try and do some Mach 2 music in my head, but I thought against it. We all know which one. Yeah.
alternative.
I've taken a screenshot.
I used that already. Tiny. In the upside down show. Well, upside down session. Wow. I only know it because the Umbilical Brothers are on it, and I'm a big fan of the Umbilical Brothers. Yeah.
Okay, so I can make this symbol for myself by just doing, like, corridor sections. This map's going to be awful in terms of gameplay, but...
Roadie, that's brilliant. They don't release much stuff nowadays on YouTube, which is a shame.
So
it's a shame the way she makes you scrub the floor.
Do, 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 do. In this abstract stuff now, I could totally be doing all sorts of strange shapes and shit in here. I'm doing fucking squares. Like a total square. Yes.
I was actually humming a song and then just abruptly stopped. Ah, right. Connection must be going a bit futsy. I don't know why, but that just makes me laugh. Me hearing myself back, less so.
Oh, I'm glad I don't have to hear myself right now. It's fine.
Bridge burner. No, can you resist the allure of the elementalism project? And the void project. And his own project. He's gonna end up like me in no time. Poor bridge burner, rest in peace. It was nice knowing you, buddy.
Hey, the only reason I didn't get through your map during my last playthrough session was because you fucked up the iOS on the conveyor belt. That was the only reason why.
I repaired it. I did repair it. And it still pissed off Tarnsman, so he just exited the level. Probably I'd do the same thing. Yeah, and he was just like... For ages he was just wondering what he'd actually activated. Like, okay, that moves down, so... Is that the icon? Oh, god damn it. It's pretty much that. Good.
Oh, we could do a pentagon shape, maybe?
Demon, whatever the
pentagram,
play through
pentagon.
One of your things, or am I thinking someone else?
But...
No, I'm thinking someone else.
An idea did just strike me. Everyone knows how I have a fetish for a certain type of corridor, so why not do that in this map?
BZ Plasma, is that it?
Oh, maybe. Nah. Yeah, he's died like 3 times now.
Guys, do I slip in this cheeky little fucking dick picture in there?
Yeah.
I think I do.
Oh god,
do it!
That's a hell of a name.
You should see his map names.
You should.
I don't know where you got that name. It's.
I'm just gonna leave it angular. And leave a little present for anyone who plays this. Shall I actually do this?
Oh, okay. I wouldn't have actually guessed that. Oh, no, no.
No, I probably shouldn't do this, should I?
All the player starts just in case, but point.
Are you sure I killed an arch? Well,
yeah, I won't keep it in the map.
Cool.
I could bring over the Dragonfly, but like, I can't be asked. Make sure things too work. Much effort. Too much effort.
Alright, alright. Alright, first tag. Bitchin, we're ahead of schedule. I'm really not. I am doing my best to focus. I want to get this map decent. As opposed to Indies, thing, I don't want this map flouncing around with its clothes off or anything.
Damn. Shame.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what is coming out of my mouth. Just...
That's terrible.
I never know what's going in my mouth.
Ooh.
Raisins.
Stupid sexy Tansman.
Raisins.
There is no way to phrase that in anything other than what it is. So we have that at least. Okay. Yeah, no. I'm going to clear up some heights. I kind of want to fuck around with the silent teleporters for this. So that's what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be dark in most of the map, so it's not like people can tell. Gonna be one of the ones where I just delete the auto map. Good times.
No, don't be able to stop lagging. Thank you.
Yeah. Now I like the reason I switched over to Doom Builder X is because Doom Builder 2 would lag terribly after using it for a while and exiting out didn't help. I'd have to restart the entire laptop. Apparently
it
was an old bug that Doom Builder 2 had that never got fixed. But it got fixed in DBX.
I'm getting a ton of rendering errors. I'm looking for the node builder. Does anyone know if there's any way to tweak them?
Donut-isms.
Yeah.
Alright.
Don't not even
I was bother. Trying to add some gameplay to this shit.
I can feel your silent hatred.
Let's start there, I'll do.
Okay, yeah, very good.
Just have a look at where I'm looking. Well, okay, that's not looking the direction I started. I should
one
be
of these
that
flats
way.
Has a spider on it. TMD. Look at the flat C8, flat 18.
I've realized why we're only getting part of the conversation from the stream,
there
by the way.
Go.
Last time I was in here, I muted TMD because he
you.
Was something
because
else. Then. Yeah.
No. I'm something you can do because you're better at these things than me. I'm going to message it, you though.
So this will be the main room that's decorated and stuff, but all the other stuff outside of here I think is going to be simple like this.
There you go.
Like a
what do you think of that?
Ooh. I just noticed that thing you posted, Dragonfly. I haven't looked at this whole...
What do you think? I'm not gonna do it, but you can.
Did someone just leave?
Not me. Do you think that red is intuitive enough to say, use me, I'm a switch? I hope it is.
I just saw need health, sir.
probably
so
a bit late.
I'm getting
now,
a
isn't
ton
it?
Of node errors in ZenNode. Is there anything else?
The song
I could use
is
that could possibly not have those?
Raw Power by Perturbator.
To be perfectly frank, I don't know an awful lot about node builders, so I can't help you. Anyone else?
What was the question?
Node building. So I'm using ZenNode, and it's coming up with a lot of slime trails.
Use Zoken BSP.
Oh yeah, that's the one.
ZDBSP or
Zoken? You might have to download it. It's
Zoken. I'll have to download.
It's intended for vanilla mappers. It optimizes a lot of things, and it's just generally good at what it does. But yeah, I think it takes a bit of configuring, and I can't remember how to set all that up. Set it all up, so might need a bit of help there.
I'm eagerly awaiting what this looks like. Do not disappoint me. Okay, I should probably be scared by this.
Even the dogs joined in.
I should probably be scared by this. All the giggling is just making me more excited.
Is it a good idea though?
Yes, yeah, I think that's TMD is talking that I can't hear at the moment. And if last week was anything to go by,
I don't mind.
I really
the
don't
dog
mind.
Is not the best idea.
The wolf.
Now they'll come back.
Super shotgun.
Well, if you're playing an MBF.
They changed the sprites.
Woof woof.
Oh, good. The more tempting, then the better. Oh, there's even a texture that has the same.
Wait till April Fools.
Wait till I change the armor bonus to a plasma gun.
A great idea. I'm gonna do the thing what I saw in this ward like ages ago, and just have a cardboard cutout of all of the weapons available as textures. Like I remember like seeing it was Memphis playing through, and it's just like his little messenger's like, oh BFG, and then he gets around, and he's like, you son of a.
I would actually that support like changing funny, one of the pickups to a fake plasma gun.
I've zapped this up to 96 because I think it's fair.
It's beautiful
lighting.
I have stopped eating Smarties. Not American Smarties.
Are we even talking about confectionery anymore?
I'm confused.
So, I've realized I've put a blue key, but that doesn't actually mean anything, does it?
Well, Smarties over here are. It's chocolate with a crunchy shell.
Pretty much,
like
yeah.
M&M's, but not M&M's, yeah.
Tell you what, I'm going to totally go away with that bit.
Yeah.
And we're going to convert that into a switch.
You
in
did
the wall.
Learning today.
Just like this.
TM&MD.
TM&MD.
Oh my.
How kosher is stealing map geometry from a map that I haven't released and then pasting it into here?
That is kind of a dick move.
Sid?
Yeah, that would be completely pointless, even being part of the speed mapping session. You could just make a whole massive map, copy paste, done.
Still gotta retexture everything, but.
This particular it is kind of like you're not exactly speed mapping it, are you? You're speed copying and pasting it.
I'm just gonna grab my. I've still got my my drawing from this particular map, so I'll just recreate it in here.
And I've not got an axe.
I got a rock.
I don't. Was like.
Might have to do it smaller.
Well, nice.
That's disgusting.
Or a high, depending on your outlook on life. Stand-up comedy, apparently. I need to do that as well. It's been a long time since I've done any myself. Well, I did some last year. It's good fun. Yeah.
Oh, why do those imps? Oh, I know why the imps woke up. Nah, because the sector on the other side is not split. There we go. So does that mean... Oh, no wonder it all lowered. I'm such a retard. I'm allowed to say it. It's fine. Yes.
Now, he goes to driveways and he puts tar back on them. That joke was brought to you by Game Grumps. No.
The whole thing at the moment is the whole slaving master.
Yeah, it is a bit. Eh.
What?
Like you'll notice that. Yeah,
what?
Like you'll notice I haven't actually said it. There's a good reason for that.
Is it a BF word?
I'm sort of skirting around it without actually saying it because, you know, it's kind of a...
Not that F word.
Fuck.
That's actually a song, by the way. Whoever's doing that.
Yes, that's actually a song.
Psycho Stick. You know what, I'm going to play that on the stream.
Where did the arch files just go?
To get to the other side?
Come on,
let's see if I can find it. Alright, I'll turn the music up. Enjoy.
So one has appeared. I seem to have broken the map somehow.
Conglomeration.
wood.
Fuck. Probably I know some of the words. Okay, I need this. I need life.
That wouldn't do.
Hi, I'm TMD, and welcome to a whole segment about wood.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Men, speaker of Green Jello.
Oh my god. One hour left.
I'm just glad I haven't evolved.
Good on you.
I swear,
I wonder if Twitch will give me a bit of a probation period for this one.
Right. Seems we have a common interest.
I still remember Rip Eric Clapton's kid.wad.
That was me!
That was Nuclear Potato. That totally was. You can claim that. No. Not. No, you do not.
I love the last word in this fucking song.
You do not!
Hello.
I don't know.
Absolutely. Wait, I'm looking
for it. No.
It was
not. It was 34?
No, it was not last month.
No, February.
That sure is a punchline. As in punch.
Ah, that'll do. Let's not go too far in the psycho stick side of things. Back to my streaming playlist, which is mostly instrumental.
It's a punch to the gut line, that's what that is.
I'm gonna turn the music down a little bit.
Okay, not as fun.
Holy shit.
Okay, I'm glad we're stopping now. Okay, good. Yep.
Almost. Yeah.
You press this button, he vibrates.
Sorry, what?
And we're back.
We never left.
Okay, so I need to do some sort of way of progressing. So at the moment we've got this one area here that is literally the only bit of fucking gameplay in the whole level. Four enemies.
Do I use fire blue as a sky?
I didn't even fucking brighten up that sector. How dumb.
I probably could on Steam.
You know what annoys me? The Mancubus lights up when it shoots. The Cyberdemon fucking doesn't. Why is that a thing?
He's American.
Exit. Let's try have one up here somewhere.
Shuffle that along.
Okay. Right.
Honestly, ideas. For all we know, he could be doing stand-up comedy. He's certainly got the humor for it.
So what we're going to do is we're going to double tier these things.
That's fair.
Mate. Oh, yeah. Had an idea. 5-3. I'll search the sector floor. Find the white texture. Edit the selection and make sure they are all 2x5 brightness. Some of them weren't. And then we find all the black version. Edit selection and make sure that.
So you are trapped, eh?
That's zero brightness, and hopefully that's just a catch all. Fixes up the map's sort of
your
situation.
Mock 2 Halloween special edition.
Yeah, I think that works. The only things that aren't fully bright now is the switch area.
I'm so more working on figuring out themes for next month than I am this map.
Okay, I'm just going to call this map, it's not Halloween yet! Yeah.
Right, so I'm going to turn those up to full brightness.
I've been on Tumblr, there's people celebrating Halloween in fucking, you know, May.
And fucking...
Okay, tell you what.
Yes.
The pumpkin spice must flow.
Pumpkin spice apocalypse.
So if I go here as a test. Kill the enemies with cheats. So if I grab the red thing, it disappears. So you know you've pressed it. So if you see red, touch it. Finger it good. Like, you ran past some red there. Touch it. Do the good thing.
I'm fucking around with silent teleporters because I don't know what to
do. Then, with each switch, I think I'll do some spawn-ins.
Weird. Again.
Yeah, me too.
Pretty much in the same boat.
God damn it, Squares, why are you so easy to draw?
There needs to be a plugin for GCD Builder that stops you drawing squares.
What I do want.
No squares, no rectangles.
I do wish there was a grid rotate function.
I've played around, my map is mostly square hallways, but I've kind of played around with it by trying to make it all a little bit off to see if that just makes it a little bit more unnerving. Like,
I try to use a bit more 45 degree angles myself. Try to use them a little bit more.
Oh, that's a problem. I was going to make a joke myself and thought that was actually quite mean. I won't say that. Because I'm not a mean person. Usually. What I was going to say, is that your life? But nah, that's mean.
But you said it anyway.
I made you say it. Well, I killed an archvile. I'm out of ammo. And then I got killed by a hammer. If you make the wrong decision, you get archfiles. If you make the correct decision, you don't get
archfiles.
Aww.
Yeah, that's a bit of a weird idea, isn't it?
Well, I'm playing with the idea of...
The geometry of this is vaguely impossible.
I'm playing with the idea of monsters you can't actually face right away, so it's not just, here's a weapon, here's some monsters, here's a weapon, here's some more monsters. Okay, well that works, so that's good.
There we go. Why am I doing this? It's a 2-hour session.
What are you trying to do?
Pretty much that, yeah. This is me fucking around with silent teleporters.
That's the musical.
Right, so I've merged them all, then I'm gonna unmerge them.
See, now I regret calling this thing called. It's not. I'm gonna have to change the name. I hope you're happy.
I'm one. Relatively happy.
Yes,
good. I'm relatively happy. Dot one.
I'm really not. Let's go with that.
If it makes you happy.
It's the binding armor.
I had to play that.
How it actually is.
I was so sick of that by the time the actual recital came along. I do not like that song. I do not like how it name drops John Coltrane out of nowhere.
John Cena?
Coltrane?
John Coltrane?
Freaking my nephew does that! John Cena! Why?
New to him.
The one that annoys me is the Waluigi thing. But I think that's stuff that annoys most people for a while. There was like the whole drama about people doing it in the audience, and one of the streamers was just like, everybody who's doing the wash should just go throw themselves at the bus. And then he got kicked out of Games Not Quick for it.
I still think he made the right decision.
Nah. Still going.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't the what, Dime or Dying? I was gonna say it's not the Crash Bandicoot, not the Crash Bandicoot 2 person.
I can't remember who it was. So I support their statement. Oh hey, look, it's not 90 degrees anymore.
Yep.
You need a counter. Excuse me. Thank you.
The esophagus stone.
I honestly don't get the name change for that.
Because apparently the idea was is that Americans. Yeah, Americans would know
really
what philosopher means, so they changed it to sorcerers because it sounds simpler.
It's like, you know, how. We derive autumn from Latin.
Just my opinion on it. I think that in the States, people would have a lot more problem with sorcerer than philosopher, because sorcerer would be like the outright, oh no, magic, herder, Satanism thing.
No, it was a bit too late for that.
The theme is 64 brightness changes, so like, you can basically have the brightness at 0, 64, 128, 192, and 255. So I've kind of just ignored everything in the middle and gone 0, 255. So, yeah.
I'm confused. One health pack on my whole level right now.
That's one more than I have.
Okay. No, you're gonna have to push the chain gunner to death. You have cover, hopefully. jab. The highest of energy. Large Richard energy. I can't. No. I can't.
Everybody, like save your maps.
Thanks. My dude.
That was dramatic.
I swear, I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Why does it not let me paste that texture there? Like, that's because that's also... You're an idiot, Josh. Nope. You are an idiot. You're a bad mapper, and you should quit, Doom.
I really, really don't.
See, I won't... it's funny, because I always thought everyone wants to be a millionaire, and they always have the 50-50... Ask the audience. And then
ask the audience.
Couldn't like you phone a friend and they could just like look on the internet for you?
Yeah.
I was gonna say that like, people still had the internet then.
Oh fuck! I completely forgot about those. AD, I'm sorry. You're not wrong though. I really should check it out.
Nah, that's what I was thinking.
Okay, is this set number two?
Ask Jeeves.
That's just decoration at this point.
Yeah. He wants to be able to.
Wasn't doing anything yet.
What?
I'm glad I wasn't the only one who thought that.
Yeah, I don't think that's really an American thing, is it?
Sweet.
No, not at
all.
Hello, my name.
Just casually talking about things. Fine.
Thanks.
Stop. Yeah, bull. Sorry about that. Not that I'm
and yes, I
gonna
do sound
anything
like
about
a startled
it.
Dog sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah, he get money to dime.
God.
I always wonder, like he did the voice for the Big Brick Studios thing, right? Big Brick. But I. What? Where did that come from, though? Because I remember the very first air session we did, like at the end of 2013, I think it was, had Gifty, and he called his map Big Brick, and he was going Big Brick, and about.
Yeah, I don't know. Square's been around for a while.
I'm stuck. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some lame slither sectors to make this work.
So it's really sort of way. I don't know. It's a mystery.
Big dick.
Big chick.
Okay, have they done a promotion that says Big Brick Energy? I will. Okay, yeah. The idea must have crossed the mind at some point. Yeah, we're just gonna put it out. Okay, 45 minutes left, I can do this.
Oh my, it's not good.
If I compile my textures, does that actually count towards a mapping time?
I bet you.
Yeah.
There's a 15 minutes afterwards for testing and such. You can submit it and just say that it requires a texture pack, and I'll compile them all together. So long as it's not too egregious.
I may just do that. I'm only using.
Okay, we're doing it just to save you the time.
There's a fly buzzing around my room.
I don't like it.
Wear headphones.
I don't like it. I don't at all. Oh, messes me up something rotten.
I saw your picture as well, Pinchy. That's pretty good.
Poisonous ass. Yeah.
Toxic ass.
Yeah, horrid looking switch and I'm set.
To Asfinity and beyond.
So I had a cyber demon in the very last room.
Okay, so strafe running across 128 with a 64 lineup is a bit much.
Seems to be
a little bit of miniature platforming. I like platforming when it isn't like egregious, like Rivix and stuff. We beat it by 32 across dead drop or something like that.
It seems to be a very, very short map. But hey, it's a map. Just debating how to go about it.
Oh god.
I'm gonna see if the player can figure this out. It's a bit.
Sweet. That worked perfectly.
You're
dickish.
It might take some balls.
Yeah, that ball might take you.
Ah! Good job, Tish.
God, I am fucking ready for bed. I'm so tired. I bet I look like shit on stream. I haven't actually checked. What up?
Keys are full bright, aren't they? So.
Yeah. You look like you should have gone to bed 3 hours ago.
Oh, goodness. I've probably just not up for Simon again. Nice.
Boo!
I really need to stop doing that. Putting a door sector inside another sector. But the sector is still able to transmit sound through the door because I haven't separated the sectors on each side of the door. So instantly,
wait, really?
I pull like, all the monsters behind every single doorway at once.
What the fuck?
So it's like a really shitty stealth game.
What the fuck? Hold on a second.
Motion.
So, for some reason, with a rocket launcher and PR boom, if I shoot this wall here, I don't take damage. Why, thank you.
Oh, yeah, it worked.
That's a yellow key card. That's a yellow key card.
Ah, it's a shame you can't make monster blocking lines one-sided. Walk one way, but you can't walk the other way.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool, actually.
That would be kind of neat.
Because I want to stop the monster from leaving, but I want to be able to leave.
I know that monsters can't cross drops that are, like, over 20. So
well,
that's
24.
Yeah.
Well, it's more of a...
You can walk... Like, I've found this thing where you can sink a very thin sector into the ground. Obviously, you can walk over it.
like the last.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
Oh yeah, yeah, you can do that.
It's kind of a moot point because I can just use a little tunnel to get out.
You could also use repeatable teleporters that are monster only. Should kick them out.
True.
Just
I'm kind of sneaking in one of the other themes.
The red keycard below to instantly exit. As soon as you get it, you try to get a teleport in with the yellow one instead. Perfect. Thank you.
Hello.
We don't talk about that one.
That one's a bit special.
Yes, it's special in that particular way. Oh yes.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
Oh damn.
Oh yeah.
Oh, damn. We had one of those food boxes.
Oh my god, yeah.
Post, like an import box. And it had Super Mario cereal in it. it's supposed to be
that's
like adorable. Captain Crunch, I think. But it's got Super Mario themed little foam pieces in it, because let's face it, it didn't help food.
It's a him.
Mario.
I need some revenues in this.
The most nasal of Marios.
I think I'm finally there.
It's me, Frario. Ha ha, my original character.
24,
don't
attack.
Okay.
It's
again for enemies.
Well, to be fair, they just kind of made original characters of their own and then made them canonical.
Okay, so that side texture needs
Luigi
to be.
Luigi is a recolor of Mario.
White.
Yeah, so what are you gonna do?
Okay, I have
30 minutes left, and I'm gonna try and incorporate all three keys into this because I'm a dumb.
Oh, I already did that right off the bat.
Yeah, no, I didn't. I didn't, and.
Well, good luck!
I'm gonna try this platform thing. Hopefully it won't
all
show
done.
Too much in.
Level opens up
platform,
quite nicely.
What's the difference?
Like the idea
plenty
of you,
of traps
you just don't fill
right.
The sector, the sides in. It looks like a solid sector, but instead it's actually a pit. I think it works fine on GL. I don't use.
Yeah, it does.
PR boom. Yeah. It's only like 4 pixels wide, so it shouldn't be a big deal. It's basically to stop the monster from leaving, but means you can still walk through it because I can't be asked to faff around with tunnels and all that bullshit. Too lazy for that. I didn't end up making them. Finishing a map last session, so at least I want to get one out this time. Oh yeah, it worked. Yeah, it worked. Nice. Oh, there you go. Cool. Well, I saw it, and I'm like, that has to be the one. I didn't even think about it until I saw that flat. Like, that is this flat's purpose to live. It's its destiny. Nah.
I just realized I'm going to have to put together conveyor belts or something like that for this. The switch. Oh god.
conveyor belts.
Yeah, fuck all those.
Well, dummy sectors, not conveyor belts, but still. Last time I had to go heavy on a map that, I missed the speed line deadline by over an hour or something like that.
Good job, Alphonse.
Let's add more. Let's add some demon presence.
Good job, Alphonse.
Okay. One floor lower to lowest floor, tag 6.
My hat, I will wear a tiny hat.
Okay. Let's get us a bunch of big boxes so we can teleport a bunch of bastards in.
Particular.
I'm pretty sure that's a loot.
It was gonna charge.
How much time have we got? Oh.
Yeah. Close to 30 minutes.
Just over 30, yeah.
Yeah.
30 June 2024.
We should do one of those.
You're correct. Okay, yep, that will get you ready to exit, and I kind of want to do a Jimmy exit to this.
Oh, I'm going to have to do a soul, fucking Icon of Sin exit, aren't I? Bollocks.
Wait. Okay, like, not an actual icon thing? It was...
No, like, just the icon of... You know,
okay, just
I call it the Icon of Sin because that's what it is, isn't it? That's what it's named as. Okay. Not actually going to make an icon fight. Think of time for that. Jesus Christ, it's like,
I hope you're looking pointedly at Donut here.
I can't. No. We're not discussing. We weren't discussing Icon of Sins. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm unmerging this, but I want them unmerged, so I've got more teleport destination possibility.
I really don't.
That's good.
Okay, good.
Oh, right, okay. First, let's set up these encounters before I worry about teleporters. Yeah, a couple of mank blow would be good. I'm not really going to worry about being careful on the ammo count. I just want the players to be able to have fun, so...
Fair and balanced.
Rumbling from obsidian.
I have to ask, is anyone using the yellow skull for theirs?
I've also got yellow cards.
Because I was thinking about that suggestion from earlier of turning it into a fake plasma gun, because that might work pretty well for my bath.
It is a little ugly.
It would be turning the yellow skull into a fake plasma gun. Yeah, because so like I have a door that you kind of burn through.
Oh jeez, I hate this. Okay, make new sector, you pile of garbo. Just love when that happens. Like you make a sector with line divs, you delete it, and then it deletes half your map. That's just a thing. Okay, I'm exaggerating a little, but still. I can't go there. those from last time. And yeah, exactly 30 minutes left.
Can you tell a frag an icon of sin?
Yeah, I think so. Pretty sure that's how the death exits work.
I certainly haven't.
Oh, frag what?
You're not still there.
Thousand
that time.
I'm just trying to think of an interesting way to end the map.
Okay, I'm gonna. I'm gonna sink
actually gonna break. I'm gonna break the pattern, and I'm not gonna use an icon of sin because I just cannot be asked.
You're on the road to recovery. Congratulations.
Actually, no, I'll put one in, but you have to fist. Free wagon wheel. I'm down for a free wagon wheel.
Wagon wheels.
Hands up. Wagon wheels.
Oh, hell no.
What is the preferred flavor of wagon wheel? Do we go with red, plain, or do we go with jam?
What the hell was that?
I think anybody who enjoys red wagon wheels is Satanist.
I'm gonna have to try them now.
It's the boring as fuck. Why would you?
Yeah. Well, I'm just gonna try them.
Basically, for those not inclined, wagon wheels are basically like moon pies.
They're like poo, but moon covered in chocolate.
Well, I think they're like moon pies. The biscuit's not as crunchy as.
This is probably going to play like a total and utter bag of shit, but we will see. I reckon there's nowhere near enough ammo at the moment.
I don't know.
Understand each other. I'm just going
to... Oh, I could do that, couldn't I?
You could, but why would you? I know. I don't know what
I'm doing. There's here. Oh, I could hide something.
We're getting somewhere.
Like, I wonder if it's possible to punch an icon of sin to death before an archer will fight. Oh, one way to find out.
Hitbox is a small one, up to you, to watch out.
I don't give a shit about hitbox. Terribly large. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see if this works. Alright, let's do some testing. This map has like barely one thing. A MIDI of dogs barking.
Could you make that happen, please?
It wouldn't even be the dog song. It would just be literally just dogs barking.
Yes, that's what we need in life.
Yeah.
I can do it. It is doable. You got the hidden MIDI channel, so
he
I can do
the
it.
Technology.
Use it.
Like I have actually made the dog song in MIDI format with pitch bent dog barks to match the song. I have to manually pitch bend every dog bark.
How did you switch this?
Fuck!
I've got it saved somewhere. I'll load it.
Okay. Eat vegetables.
There's also things like women screaming, like punching, kung fu sounds, all that kind of stuff. No.
I cannot believe I'm alive right now. That's insane that I'm alive. I've used up all the health though, so I'm probably dead overall.
I wonder if I could punch multiple icons of Sin at once. Make the punch extremely loud.
I'm just gonna put the icon in one spot.
I think a rocket launcher would hit multiple though.
I'll see what happens. Well, the idea is you're supposed to get in there and then try and punch it before you're killed. See, I know the track is coming, but we'll play in the thing. It's a short map, but as long as it's a map and it's not broken. And it's got fire blue sky, so that's always cool. It's got some threats to it though, it's not a walk in the park from what I realise. It's probably not difficult for someone who's actually competent, but it's got, it's not just like
exit. Mid textures, I give a faint white glow, I'm missing from the strips. I'll show you what we can do to save that. If you play in GZ Doom with Bloom enabled.
Let's punch those.
Oh my god, the first bit is literally great. Yeah, actually. Okay.
Oh, you can kill multiple Romeros in succession.
That isn't it.
If every punch. Oh, this is.
22 minutes left, let's get a teleport sin.
I'm thinking if every single punch did a random damage value independently on each monster, but that just wouldn't make sense, would it? Nah. Nah.
See, your mistake is thinking that anything here makes sense.
I think my map is done. It's prettier that bit. How much? We've got a bit of time. That's pretty this much.
Better than I am, I can tell you that much.
Well, it's a short map.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have the time to make the mid-texture stuff. I've got 20 minutes to finish this level.
So I'm probably going to need 15 minutes bug fixing to...
Let's place teleport destinations. Teleport destination.
I still have no weapons on my map. I've got eight cacodemons and an archvile. Oh well, at least there's a berserk.
Oh yeah, that's flying monsters.
Alright. Some Richard relocations.
One what? More to play.
The fuck?
A bear? Bear of hell.
Not a bear. You see, you're not talking about grizzly bears. I'm almost certain of that.
I'm stuck in 10.
Yep. Yep.
So I'm going to spawn just random shit in and hope it just works. What? I'm relatively sure it won't.
What?
I managed to get some rolled out books in the post today. So that was cool. Oh. All of like 15 bucks.
Nick.
Because for my nephew's birthday. Not birthday, Christmas. I'm starting my Christmas shopping. Shipping is a pain.
This is going to be absolute bullshit.
These came in like 2 days.
Who cares? I'm going to put a backpack in. Fuck balance. And I'm going to put the armor here at the start as well, so the player's just well geared.
But it's 15 paperbacks. It's got like the BFG, the witches.
We'll add some medkits in some seemingly random places that you can see.
The twits. I forgot about that. Yeah, I remember it. SEO truck.
I remember that one too.
Yeah, it's still coming back. And yeah, 15 full ruled R books. And they were like 20 quid. Not a lot.
Right,
that was quite. It comes
Fingers
in
crossed.
Like a little sleeve for them all to go in.
I'd actually rather play in PRB in the moment, just to make sure it
key,
works properly.
Like a switch in your keyboard that doesn't just open the door, it like teleports you. I wish that was the way.
Voodoo dolls.
Hang on. Yeah, no, that doesn't work in non-zeroing ports. I thought it was... You could end maps that way, but you can't, so...
What's he trying to do?
Just like... You need a key to press a switch and the switch teleports you. But it's not doable in certain.
There is one way and it's very convoluted. Basically set it up so the switch
probably,
is a door, the door.
Not 15...
yeah, I'll say the door opens and then there's a puller which sucks you into the teleporter that's behind the door.
Okay, I can actually do that. I've never messed with pullers before.
Do they work?
I've not done it either, so don't expect me to answer how. I've just seen pullers used in some creative ways, so...
Yeah, I don't know if I've ever seen a puller used in that. It's not a popular thing.
I think my map is done this again.
I know what's gonna be up here. It's just gonna be you come back to the same dark room.
Oh, actually, I know what I can
do. Then I'm going to go around and add some spots which signify where ammo is. Just so you can actually see the damn stuff.
Are you going to crack into the final fantasy wing?
What destination?
Oh, that makes me sad. Oh, I thought there were, there's just flats only. Well, I can just use the UAC logo as a arrow.
Good old whack.
Because it points to the right, and that's what I need, so that's good enough for me. It's like an interesting enough hint.
All the spawn-ins happen on the last one, of course. Shit. You could just skip straight to the exit. I need to make that exit take ages to lower. I might even make a striped texture for that exit. Oh, you fucking bastard! Okay, so these...
Okay, I might need some help with this dummy.
These I'm gonna make, 384, so it takes a while for that to happen. I should also...
Strange, but true.
Just throw in some random monsters just to make it a little bit more interesting.
Fuck it, you know.
Ammo as well as needed.
There's gonna be a chain gun only map.
Seven.
This.
Interesting.
It's the coolest. Okay, if someone is dumb enough to play co-op on this, then player 4 will likely get killed by these barrels walking away.
7.
I should realize how skimpy I am with power-ups in my maps.
Ah, join the club!
That one probably will be blocked if the player happens to be at that point, so... I'll move it to there, since that's less intrusive.
Oh, that's... See, even just adding a second row zombie men has made this much more interesting.
Fine.
Okay. I've got it set up essentially so the monsters are a distraction for my evil plan. And there's a thing you go, oh, I need that. And oops, you've just activated the Yu-Gi-Oh! Me.
Nearly done. It's so warm in this room, even with the window open.
I'm curious about what I should do for the interpick as well. Yeah, something with the theme.
The spider in the spotlight.
What? A spider?
Is better. I don't know.
Neither do I, John.
Button. Who's got the button?
The butt button. Butt button.
2x5.
Dispenser button.
Oh,
dispensers, bollocks. What more do you
white
need in your life?
It was my
last. So good.
Mind job.
She makes an ass dispenser out of them.
I'm not picking this. I'm fucked.
You know what? Backpack?
Okay, I think I'm good.
throwing some shade, which is ironic considering the theme.
Dragonfly, what are you gonna call your map this time?
Ouch, my fucking eyes. Dot what?
Oh, we're not going to try and beat your previous record of...
I might actually just call it something like Zed. Just one letter.
Just
the complete opposite of what I've been doing before.
Someone's already done that.
Oh. Alright.
In the space.
Could I use the eggplant emoji?
What?
Don't give it a name.
You've done the eggplant already.
Have I actually done it?
Someone's already done that.
Was
that
me?
Yeah, the eggplant.
That's a shame.
You're literally an eggplant.
Sweat drops emoji?
Planted on your face.
Oh god. Sneezing sucks.
Nice. I'm sitting right here.
Thank you.
throw one in there, apparently.
Oh, what a juicy splatter.
There's no reason why there's a cacodemon up there, but just is.
Oh, okay, I was now out of his view. Wonderful.
10 minutes ahead. One last thing. Yeah, no, just... Shit, I need to tell him what he wants.
Grab the other stuff that's down here.
Yeah. Safe. Good. One last test.
Correct.
I could have been
activated the imps. Oh no, there were imps behind me, no wonder. I literally forgot I put them there. Good. That's a good start.
Yeah, this map isn't half as bad as I expected it to be in the end.
Hey, just I want to check a quick thing. Did everyone like you know you can have like a 64 brightness sitting next to another one, right? No, I'm trying. Run just like wildly, that would be just because that would be a nightmare. Do you have like 64 brightness equals the other ones, right?
Oh, you bastard, that fucking hurt.
Okay, never mind. I think you run the same thing, so.
Oh, I forgot to do the timer.
Oh, I have the only reason that I ever. Well, say contrast. Wait. So, does that mean. Oh.
Yeah, so no.
Absolutely done by the chain gunner.
And then minus 64, okay. And then minus another 64.
What height is that? 128. Let's.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, it looks normalish.
Because like, cause I have like... sectors next to other sectors, they're at the same light level. So, I just want to make sure, like
30.
Okay, I think we're all good. I haven't screwed anyone over. That is good. Okay, yep, that teleports in 7 minutes, folks.
I'm just dissing the map right now.
Gonna stagger the spawning, so.
I seem to have incorporated a switch, shooting switch in my map again.
Cool.
Well, I got the dummy second.
Yeah, pretty much there, John, pretty much.
Can't say the same thing about the actual sector I'm trying to raise.
Okay, no, I'm gonna make all of these silent teleports in. All the monsters are gonna be silent teleporting into the map to catch off guard. Instead of just regular. This is the thing that must happen.
There we go. Map done. Gonna give it a retest just to see how the end of it comes back.
Door open. Open.
Oh, there was actually one thing I wanted to do. I wanted to change some of the ammo positioning. So since we give a backpack, we don't need so many fucking shells.
Save.
Like that one could be just straight up deleted. And that one could become a super shotgun instead.
This is going to be the worst.
Yep. I have almost done it, and cheers, John.
One more time.
Good. There we go. I might go with Kirby Moody. Yeah, there's a map name. Thank you. curvy your enthusiasm. Yeah, there you go.
Excellent.
And actually, I already chose my name.
That actually is quite fitting because of how you think you might have to play. So actually, yes, that works perfectly.
Well, Nat, the only problem is now you have to use the curvy your enthusiasm MIDI for that, so,
What was that?
Backfired. Yeah.
GFC. All nine of them.
I think I missed it something.
This is so delightfully discordant.
Oh wow, I
funny. Which Kirby do you do, please? I like Kirby music, so I wanna make
it. I'm very good game.
The funny thing is, I've said before, I have no actual nostalgia for Kirby, but the music is just really good. Like, a lot of people have nostalgia. A lot of people have nostalgia for games, and that's why they have feels for the music. And actually, for me, like, the Kirby music is just really good music.
All spawnings are happening all over the place.
Levels aren't just rehashes of all the old stuff.
That's probably the best place to be right now. I need to add a stripes texture to that day so you know it's coming down.
And the DTD theme.
That's not good.
There's a fucking mancubus there. Oh dear. Okay, so that's alright. So if I save, I can close the map, go back to fireworks.
Oh, is it the silver kind of thing?
Oh, nice.
Why'd I do that?
I'm gonna have to...
I have to cut out, but I'm done with my map, so...
I can't remember what it was. Yeah, this map is actually quite fascinating.
My map's theoretically complete, at least.
Do I have a yogurt yard MIDI?
A what?
I think you all should go into the ass submissions and look the name of my map.
Death Strike.
Okay.
Close that save. Go to Slade.
How the hell do you. Oh, such yard.
2 minutes left.
Yogurt yard. Yes, I do.
Gonna import this texture, Deathstripe.
I think, did I use exactly 13?
Gonna save, right click, convert
that makes me happy.
Well, media player doesn't seem to want to play through the headset, so that's a good start.
That's good. Yep. Then.
Nice, don't have to change my MIDI settings.
That's no health left. I just realized that there's no health. Health. I'm just gonna chuck a heap of med kits around and hope it suffices.
Death Strike.
Oh no, I don't want your yard.
Med kit there. You get a med kit. Check under your seats, everyone gets a med kit! That's three.
And... that's a MIDI I made, I don't really want that.
Ooh, that looks really... strange.
Reach that in the middle of there, so that's
sweet. So if I save,
that'll do, everyone.
Cheats are great. Cheats help you.
Oh, it would be a Kirby 3 mini. Is it? Oh, it's Sandy something. It's like a sample. Kirby Dreamland 3. There's one that's
So hopefully once things start flying in.
Two arches reach to the end.
Good old infinite heights. Yeah, so you can see this is actually going down now.
I'm a dick. And alright.
See if you can survive this onslaught.
And I just realized that I didn't make the post on Doomworks. I had opened the post and then I didn't.
You bull bag.
At the very least. Yeah. So there's no point posting on there. I post the thing for the 15 minutes for resource gathering.
Time's up.
They'll be like 2 hours and 15 minutes later going, I've been resource gathering for 2 hours and 15 minutes.
Yeah, just tell your man to do now.
Spent 2 hours picking the MIDI. Am I done?
Okay, I made this way too long.
I'm just gonna apologize to Noisy Velvet. Because he's the one who usually sticks around. What's your package with map? Just tell me what texture pack you use, and then I can. If you can fiddle with texture yourself, like if you can, like do all the maintenance, then that's perfectly fine by me. But yep, I suck.
I love that music. I'm using that.
Like shit, but yeah, right, MIDI works, it broken, suits it.
Broken dummy sector and all. I throw my hands up, we'll fix it in post.
Bork. Bjork.
Oh, wonderful. This is a...
Bow, 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 bow.
Boosted twice, somehow.
Alright, right out of the gate. So, that way, and that way.
I'll take a look from... up there. When I knock down all the walls first. Just make the place larger than it is.
Oh, I have this one though.
What's this? I really want this.
What's this? What is that? What's that?
Oh, I actually had a program that let you make those. There's a program you can use that essentially completely make the exact same effect. The synthesizer that they use was online text-to-speech. And then they got what's that?
Right, that's a finished map. Okay.
Actually, let's...
Stream. People here in the stream. Please help me name this map. What should I call it? And people here in the call as well. What should I call this map? I've asked people on my stream, but I want all the options.
That's the general gist of the map.
It's monochrome. It's very, very, very monochrome.
It doesn't matter if it's black or white.
There you go. I hope you've got a MIDI choice.
Extravaganza.
I already had a MIDI, fortunately.
Well, I gotta head out. I posted my map and stuff all in the submissions. So
cool.
Oh, Bull, what a wonderful name. It's a shame that I used that name already.
Alright, let's boot up the XWE.
Here's the song I got the name from, by the way. I'll restart that.
Actually, I guess my map doesn't actually use any of the texture packs that I use. The texture pack that I was using, I just use stock textures. What do you know? Never mind.
Oh, God, hamster.
There's some unknowns in here.
Yeah, okay. That's actually a good name. Thank you.
I forgot I didn't.
Thank you very much.
Derp. Ignore.
Right.
Ignore, I'll just be a potato in the corner.
Yeah. Do you have Jimmy Tech Spy, or should I post that up?
Right, what was the MIDI I used? It was a Jimmy MIDI, so, Yeah, that's literally the only bit of the song I like.
I'll just throw it in the submissions, just in case.
It was original. No, it wasn't. It was projects, everything complete, genesis, this is a weird prototype.
Oh, not even that difficult, honestly. Oh, I found some skies from Kirby.
So we're calling it what's black and white and red all over. The MIDI is prototype by Jimmy. Do I need to say anything else? I guess not. That'll do.
That is awesome ammo.
So if I submit the map, I'll make sure it's saved. Sweet.
Nah, I won't bother. Oh, no.
Nice.
Actually,
all
time.
Done.
I think I will.
What should I do with the rest of my time? What is the rest? Well, fucking hell, it's half 2 in the morning. I need a bath.
I just hope it translates.
I need to go to bed. So I guess I'll start running a bath, and while I wait for that to fill, I will mindlessly play some Guitar Hero. Playing Hero. Like an absolute meme. Alright, back in a minute. Actually, while I'm here, I'll say goodbye to the call. Alright, cheers guys, thank you very much. Hopefully the map was alright. And yeah, I guess I'll see you next ask session. Bye.
Next time I swear to God, I'll remember how to do dummy sectors correctly.
Yeah, liberation, all done, mate. All done. There you go. It was good ass. It was some sweet ass. There you go. I'll leave that on screen while I just start running or something. Music. Let's hook you up with some music. There you go. What are we going to have? That'll do. Don't know what it is, but it'll do. Back in a minute. not for long. Shall I meme it up? Shall I do it? If anyone, a single person says yes, I will play. Otherwise, I will just end the stream, I guess. I do need to go in a sec anyway, so. God, this seems so colourful compared to the last map. Oh, well, we got our first yes. Man, I cannot wait for this map to be finished. So shapely. Okay, tell you what, to end, since we did a session called Ass, I've got the perfect song for it. I think. Yeah, man, that sky is so good. Too low resolution for your project, but goddamn it, the colour and everything else is so nice. Alright, meme time. I don't think I fit in the camera very well. Oh, that'll do. Yeah, that wasn't a headphone. That was a guitar, but sure. I hope. Yeah, the microphone seems to be working okay. Yeah. This is going to be absolutely abysmal. And I probably won't be as played because I haven't warmed up at all, and blah, 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 blah. Excuses. Hopefully it works. That fucking lyric. I literally did it for that lyric. Easiest song in the world at this point. Wow. I said it last time I played this as well. It lags so much as soon as I'm streaming. Like, I can feel there's like a delay between the music and like what I'm hitting. God, this is actually really basic. I'm so tired. Why am I missing notes? God, the lag is so bad. It's not like it's a constant lag, it's just stutters, and it's really noticeable. Like there. Did you see it? Like there again, it was really bad for a sec. How does this lag, and like, I could play like the latest games and they don't lag? This is literally just... Ah, it's fucking annoying me too much. Way too much to want to play. That song is Teeny Weeny by Brojob. The lyrics are fantastic. In, like, a really bad way. Sure, why don't I just tap a load of things instead of playing properly? Yeah, fuck it. I will go way out of my depth, like an absolute idiot, because this is the last thing I'm doing, and I'm going to bed after, so why not? Why is it lagging so fucking much? Jesus. god, failed it on the easy part there. The lag's really winding me up now. Like, it's not that big of a deal, it just kind of is. It's that off-putting. And I'm fucking bad. Failed it now. I'm gonna fall asleep. So tired. Wait, can you not hear the song? Can you seriously not hear the song? What? OBS, why have you done this? Sorry, guys. I just realized that. Do you remember when it popped up saying headphone a minute ago with this thing? Yeah, if that pops up during a stream, I have to restart it for it to work. Unless, can I specify what it should come out of? Just let it fail for a second. So it's working a second ago. Is that working? Is that working now? It looks like it is. Easy part there. The lag's really winding me up now. Like, it's not that big of a deal, it just kind of is. It's that off-putting. And I'm fucking bad. Failed it now. I feel like I'm gonna fall asleep. So tired. Wait, can you not hear the song? Can you seriously not hear the song? What? OBS, why have you done this? Sorry, no. 1 second. Sweet. Bark is ready. Now to, suffer the ordeal of trying to not fall asleep in the bath. Alright, thank you very much for tuning in. Sorry for dealing with my shit and my disorganisation. There. Oh, no, that's not the one. There's the outcome of that. You'll see it in the Abyssal Speedmapping Session 39. It'll be released soon, I assume. Anyway, take care. Goodbye. Thank you very much for tuning in. Peace out, everyone.